Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about the second part of grade 8 science unit 1 importance of microorganisms lesson. Okay, today our main topic is impacts of microorganisms on humans and their activity. Okay. Some microorganisms are beneficial to humans while some are harmful. You can see a picture of microorganisms in the left bottom corner of the screen. Firstly, we are going to discuss about beneficial effects of microorganisms. Let's start. Microorganisms are used to produce curd, for producing yogurt, for producing cheese, for bakery products, for producing antibiotics, for producing vaccines, for producing vinegar and alcohol, for making compost, for producing biogases, for co-industry. Microorganisms decompose dead plants and animal matter. If not, these matter get collected and it affects the balance of the environment. Therefore, microorganisms contribute to the well-being of the environment. Microorganisms are also used to control pests. This is one of the biological control methods of pests. Now we are going to talk about harmful effects of microorganisms. Let's start. Microorganisms also help for food spoilage, causing infectious diseases for man, animals and crops, and causing economical damage to clothes and wooden furniture. You can see a picture of a spoiled fruit in the left side of the screen. Video, subscribe our YouTube channel Myself Learning Academy and put a like and a comment to this video. Thank you. Next day we will join with another lesson. Creation of Myself Learning Academy.